Donald Trump issued yet another statement this week claiming that Nancy Pelosi is in fact the one to blame for the Capitol riot. The Capitol riot that Donald Trump says those people are being treated very unfairly, and maybe there was FBI in there, maybe there was Antifa in there, but either way, Nancy Pelosi did it. And she did it, according to Trump, by not taking his advice that we're pretty certain he never gave her in the first place. Here's part of what Trump said in his statement that was released on Twitter by his spokesperson, Liz Harrington. There would have been no January 6th, as we know it, if Nancy Pelosi heeded my recommendation to bring 10,000 soldiers or the National Guard into the Capitol. In the unselect committee January 6th witch hunt right now, Pelosi and the Dems are responsible. Nancy Pelosi has no authority at all to summon the military to the Capitol. She cannot call the Army, she can't call the Navy, she can't call the Air Force, she can't call the National Guard. And even if she could call them, she can't direct them to come down here, because she's not the Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces. She's not even in law enforcement. She's the Speaker of the House of Representatives, and of course, Donald Trump himself is the Commander-in-Chief of the U.S. military. He could have ordered these troops to go down there. They would have had to. Again, Commander-in-Chief, you can't disobey an order. He had the authority to do that. If he genuinely thought they needed 10,000 troops or National Guard, he could have sent them. That's on him. The only thing that Nancy Pelosi could have done was make a suggestion to the Sergeant-at-Arms of the House that we don't need troops here. Then he would have gone to the board of the Capitol Police, which he sits on, Nancy Pelosi, or he is actually Pelosi's liaison to the board. Then he could have made that suggestion to the board. Then the board would have voted, and then they could have sent them. That's the only way Nancy Pelosi could have in any way interfered or gotten the troops there. And there's literally no evidence to suggest that any of that actually happened. Just like there's no evidence to suggest that Trump did tell her to get 10,000 troops down there. What there is evidence of, however, is evidence of the Capitol Police as early as 9 a.m. that morning, long before the Capitol riot even happened, begging their commanders back at the precinct, or whatever they want to call it, to send more cops, to call more people in. Because the situation at 9 a.m., hours before the riot started, was already out of control for them. And their higher-ups refused these offers. And of course, there is the fact that Donald Trump himself didn't let the National Guard go there. He delayed that response. There's a lot of things that you can say about Nancy Pelosi and the job that she has done in Washington, D.C. You can talk about her gaffes. You can talk about her stances on certain issues, her insulting some of the more progressive members of Congress. That's all fair game. But when it comes to January 6th, Nancy Pelosi is not a villain here. Nancy Pelosi didn't do anything wrong that day. The blame lies with the Capitol Police and, of course, Donald Trump himself.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.